थिएटर में एंट्री ली, लोग पूछ रहे टिप्सी, दैट वाज यू बॉय, व्हाट अ नीट थॉट यू हैव, विल गेट टू दैट पॉइंट आल्सो, बट सर टाइटल कहां से आ गया टिप्सी, ये यहां से आ गया, बट यू वर कन्विंस एकदम शुरू में कि हाँ टिप्सी रखूंगा नाम यार,
टिप्सी आई थिंक बिकॉज probably it was females who were getting drunk, so I think the most ideal thing I thought probably was all my life I have seen tipsy, so I might as well just go with it.
Right. So before we get further, please call upon Bhat Sahab and Pooja ji.
Bhat Sahab, Pooja, please come.
Check. Thank you so much.
My friend.
So, what's up? Your first reaction on Tipsy?
You heard me loud and clear. I said, and it's a hit. Yes. These are the words that every filmmaker hungers to hear, thirsts to hear. And I can smell a hit. It's got vitality, it's got energy. It's got a very clear, engaging, unpretentious narrative. It caters to the pace of the times that we live in. We have an attention deficit age where only compelling content, which has got a certain amount of energy and vitality and sensuality, will work. And I think it has got everything. I wish I had heard more of the song, but I think it's for 2 minutes 31 seconds, you wouldn't have packed more. But I think Deepak makes a very promising entry, that he seems to be the antagonist who's going to give girls a tough time. I hope they don't have an unhappy ending. I want the girls to go back after the adventure to Goa. Back home unscathed, and I see those guys who spiked their drink and I want to give them a bloody nose. And a boy, how the hell did he get the panty in his mouth? Well, that's the writer Deepak Tijori, who will unveil as the movie unfolds. And I'm happy that you got a UA.
Yes, sir.
You should have got an AA.
don't put this up until my screening happens.
But for people of yesterday like me, who belong to a mindset where we were very, very prudish in our brochure, times have changed. And I think it has the buzz and the vitality of today. I think over to Pooja.
Yes, ma'am. Title, you got the title. And is he one of those friends जो हम सबको पार्टी के बाद घर पे छोड़ने जाने वाला है?
मुझे तो छोड़ गया था. और फोन नंबर भी मेरा ये याद रखता था. I couldn't remember my own number, but no, I think that what's most important is यस द टाइटल टिप्सी आयरॉनिकली दीपक तिजोरी ये फिल्म बना रहे जिन्होंने जिंदगी में एक बूंद शराब भी पी नहीं है माय सोबर फ्रेंड हु इज हाई ऑन लाइफ हायर देन मोस्ट विच इज वाई जब मैं टिप्सी रहा करती थी मेरी जिंदगी में एक दौरान ये मेरे सोबर फ्रेंड ही मेरा एक सहारा ही वुड नेवर जज मी एंड ही वुड ड्रॉप मी होम एंड ही वुड क्लीन अप अ लॉट ऑफ माई मेस एंड रिमाइंड मी कल रात को क्या हुआ ये सवाल मैंने अपनी जिंदगी में बहुत पूछा है कल रात को क्या हुआ हम लोग यहां से वहां कैसे पहुंचे बट दोज वर द डेज डार्लिंग नाउ आई एम ड्रंक ऑन लाइफ 7.5 years sober and delighted to be standing here with my dear friend 30 साल से ऊपर से ज्यादा हो गए ना आई थिंक आप झेल रहे हैं मुझे 30 साल से एंड आई थिंक दैट इन अ वर्ल्ड ऑफ अनरियलिटी इट्स नाइस टू हैव अ रियल फ्रेंड इन द रियल वर्ल्ड यू नो माय 4 AM फ्रेंड हु आई कैन कॉल नो मैटर व्हाट एंड 10 साल के लिए भी बात नहीं करेंगे तो वी पिक अप फ्रॉम एग्जैक्टली वेयर वी हैव लेफ्ट ऑफ सो आई एम हियर टू चीयर यू ऑन माय फ्रेंड आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ यू आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ यू बिकॉज यू हैव आई मेट यू फर्स्ट एज एन एक्टर आप आशिकी के सेट पे थे बहुत ही सुपीरियर तरह से चल रहे थे उनको पता था कि आई एम द बेस्ट एक्टर ऑन सेट मैं फिल्म करने वाली थी मैंने छोड़ दी फिल्म एंड व्हेन ही फाउंड आउट ही वाज लाइक व्हाई डिड यू लीव आशिकी आई सेड फॉर लव ही सेड बेवकूफ फिर मुझे पता चला कि ये LLB है तो मैंने बोला और आप एक्टिंग कर रहे हो बेवकूफ यू नो तो वी बीन फ्रेंड्स सिंस एंड ही आई वाज इन हिज फर्स्ट फिल्म एज अ व्हेन ही प्रोड्यूस्ड पहला नशा उसमें मैंने काम की थी एंड यस एंड आई हैव बीन देयर ही इज बीन देयर फॉर एवरी माइलस्टोन I've been there for every milestone and may you enjoy more milestones and may we work together soon. Yes. I can still pretend to be drunk. I don't have to be drunk to be in Tipsy Part 2. Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, congratulations to you and all you gorgeous, gorgeous team members and good luck. I know it's taken a while to get this out there and Deepak Tijori, you still fill up a screen like none other. It's good to see you on that big screen where you belong. So I love you, my friend, and good luck. And I hope the movie is a hit and I hope that I'm going to be here celebrating with you many more.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. So I call all of them.
Now the girls.
जिनसे पूछना कल रात क्या हुआ था? Alankrita Sahai, Natasha Suri, Kainat Arora, Nazia Hussain, and Sonia Birje. Zorda Talia. When you have such beautiful girls around, you become tipsy.
I would like to just say a couple of things. हाँ, हिंदी में बात करो. तो मैं थोड़ी सी बताना चाहूँगा कि मैं बहुत ज़्यादा शुक्रगुज़ार हूँ इन पांचों लड़कियों का. Because they have been extremely cooperative or they've gone out of their way. They played characters which is nowhere close to what their actual personality is. And they actually transformed, jaise aapne dekha, screen ke upar wo bilkul alag hi tarike se pesh aayi hain. And I think I've been very, very happy to have, you know, been with these 5 girls because मुझे डर लग रहा था कि 5 लड़कियां सेट पे में पहले 2 लड़कियों के साथ में मैंने एक बार काम किया था और एक बार मैंने पूजा और रवीना के साथ पहला नशा में काम किया था तब कसम खाई थी कि मैं 2 हीरोइनों के साथ
इवन दो हमारा एक भी सीन साथ में था
साथ में नहीं था फिर भी एक फोटोशूट में मेरे पसीने निकल गए थे सिर्फ एक फोटोशूट में तो मैंने उस टाइम पे सोचा था अभी मैंने 5 लड़कियों के साथ जब हिम्मत करी मैंने बनाने की सो आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी कि पता नहीं कैसी लड़कियां मिलेगी बट आई थिंक दे हैव बीन सो वंडरफुल थैंक यू ऑल यू गर्ल्स एब्सोल्युटली गॉर्जियस एंड यू बीन सच वंडरफुल एक्टर्स ऑल्सो सो आई वॉज वेरी टेकन अबैक एज एंड व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड रिहर्सिंग एंड वी स्टार्टेड डूइंग वर्कशॉप्स तो एक छोटी सी पेंटिंग होती है उसमें थोड़े से जब कलर्स लगते हैं और धीरे 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 जब पेंटिंग पूरी होने लगती है तो वो जो एक नजारा था वो धीरे धीरे मैं इन लोगों में देख रहा था एंड आई वाज फीलिंग हैप्पी दैट आई मेड राइट चॉइसेस ऑफ ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स दैट आई हैव पिक्ड अप सो आई वाज वेरी वेरी थ्रिल्ड बिकॉज बहुत ज्यादा कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं था मेरे को उस टाइम पे बट द मोमेंट वी वर ऑन द फ्लोर आई सॉ सम डिफरेंट कलर्स एंड आई एम एब्सोल्युटली हैप्पी गौरव इट्स बीन अ सच अ वंडरफुल जर्नी थैंक यू गर्ल्स थैंक यू एंड ऑल द एक्टर्स हु आर हियर अगेन दे हैव ऑल बीन सो वंडरफुल जिनको हम लोग बाद में बुलाए थे मिलाते हैं हम लोग सबसे सो लेट अस जस्ट फिनिश
से देखो उस आदमी को
यही वो आदमी है वो बेचारा मरा पड़ा हुआ देखो
एंड व्हाट्सएप सेट कि हिंदी में बोलो बट यू नो व्हेन यू आर टिप्सी ना अपने आप अंग्रेजी निकलनी शुरू हो जाती है आई टेल यू समथिंग यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड एट दैट टाइम सो वेल आई एम शेयरिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस अबाउट बीइंग टिप्सी आई थिंक द हाउस इज ओपन फॉर द मीडिया यू कैन प्लीज आस्क क्वेश्चंस टू द कास्ट द डायरेक्टर व्हाट्सएप पूजा जी दृष्टि या
बस जनरली टिप्सी जो है वो बहुत इजीली लोग यूज कर लेते हैं बट आई जस्ट वांटेड टू इंसिस्ट कि दिस इज रियली गेटिंग टल्ली दे आर रियली गेटिंग टल्ली सो इट वाज जस्ट एन एनहांसमेंट दैट्स अबाउट इट हेलो
पहली वाली फिल्म
पहला नशा
जी जी टिप्सी लाइक पर जैसे मैंने एक्टरों से जो वो नहीं है वो करवाया मैं भी जिंदगी में व्हाट्सएप से यही सीखा हूँ मेक अ फिल्म विच इज एक्चुअली एक बहुत अच्छा मोमेंट मेरी जिंदगी में बहुत ज्यादा इंप्रेशन हमेशा एक कास्ट किया था शायद भट्ट साहब को याद नहीं होगा और शायद पूजा को भी याद नहीं होगा मैंने मेरी पहली फिल्म बनाई थी ऊप्स और तभी हम लोग केतनों के बाहर थे पूजा और मैं और भट्ट साहब बाहर निकले और वो भी डायरेक्टर बन रही थी मैं भी डायरेक्टर बन रहा था और हम लोग दोनों के कंधे पे हाथ रख के भट्ट साहब एक तरफ कोने में लेके गए और उन्होंने बताया कि आज के बाद तुम लोगों के पास कोई फ्री टाइम नहीं There is nothing called you have a free time. Because every time you are not working, you will be writing a script. You will be thinking about a story. And you will be making a film. That is what your life is going to be from here on. And that is something which I have always lived with, that I never give up. I always remember in my moments when I feel that मैं कुछ नहीं कर रहा हूँ नहीं मुझे अब ये करना है क्योंकि मुझे वो बातें याद आती हैं तो मैं ये लिखते रहता हूँ और उसी में से टिप्स निकली
Hello, hello everyone. Here, sir, here. Hi, my name is Ayush. I'm from Bazooka. Sir, trailer बहुत अच्छा आप सभी ने काम किया दीपक सर मेरा सवाल आपसे अभी के दौर पे कहीं ना कहीं एक्टर्स अपनी एज को रिवर्स करें अनिल सर शाहरुख सर आमिर सर वही हम जब आपके ऊपर नजर डालते हैं ट्रेलर के अंदर देखा आप एक व्हाइट बियर्ड व्हाइट हेयर लेके विंटेज लुक लेके चल रहे तो कहीं ना कहीं सर आपको ऐसा लग नहीं रहा कि आप इस लुक के ऊपर क्या हमें मैसेज देना चाहते हैं ये बताना चाहते हैं जो मेरी एज है भाई इतनी मैं इसको छेड़ना नहीं चाहता
जी बिल्कुल मैं एक्चुअली उसी को सपोर्ट करता हूँ आई फील दैट देयर इज व्हेन आई वॉच रॉबर्ट डी नीरो डूइंग वर्क अल पचिनो डूइंग वर्क एंड प्लेइंग देयर एज एंड यू नो रिचर्ड गियर प्लेइंग हिज एज सो व्हाई कांट वी मेक सिनेमा इन विच वी कैन प्ले आवर एज सो आई थिंक इट्स हाई टाइम वी डू दैट एंड स्टॉप डांसिंग अराउंड विद 20 ईयर ओल्ड अराउंड द ट्रीज
सो
Yeah, play the age. Yeah, play your age. Yeah, that's what I mean.
I'm proudly too.
Yes. So that's what me and Pooja also looking at doing something together, which is going to be we are playing our age. So that's what we are looking at. You know, that's important today. So that's what I'm probably doing that. That's all.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
What's up? The trailer में दिख रहा है कि it's it is the girls who come to Mumbai to get tipsy. Here, Lipika here.
Goa.
So, how much do you agree that times have changed?
Well, you don't need me to tell you how much the times have changed. There's a quantum leap, and what is astonishing mankind is that by the time we finish this. Trailer launch and step down the world, but I've moved fast somewhere into another time zone. So I think that when your content, your entertainment content, doesn't keep pace with these changing times and the changing taste buds of young people who are living life there, then you are left behind. There is a certain amount of restlessness which is reflected so efficiently, so effectively. On the screen by Deepak as a writer, as a director. Obviously, he has an 18-year-old son whose energy perhaps he tunes into and learns more lessons than you learn from old people like me. because I think it's an attention deficit age, and which if you don't grab, there are no second chances in first impression. You have to make an impression. That's why when I saw the trailer, I said, and it's a hit. Because that's the way people see movies. They don't see them with anything else but the faculty of their body. You know, we in the entertainment business must realize we're closer to the snake charmer, to the trapeze artist, to the dancing girl. We are not pundits, you know. I think those kind of movies, which are slow and inward looking, have had their run. And this caters unashamedly to your senses. Yeah, there are beautiful girls, there are beautiful locations, and you have crime. So I think it is reflecting very unashamedly the times that we live in.
Pooja, would you like to add something? You've already told us about you being tipsy then, and after watching the trailer, would you like to add something?
Well, I think that the fact that I can stand on a stage and talk unabashedly to the world about the fact that I used to at one point of my time be tipsy, and today that I'm 7.5 years sober, it means that being tipsy and being sober also mard ki jaagir hai nahi, aurton ki jaagir hai. हम भी पीते हैं, हम भी रिकवर करते हैं, हमको भी उतना ही दर्द महसूस होता है, उतनी तनाई होती है. एंड वी कैन आउटड्रिंक मोस्ट मेन बिकॉज आवर कैपेसिटी टू एंड्योर पेन इज मच मच ग्रेटर. दैट्स अ फैक्ट. सो आई एम ग्लैड दैट वी आर हियर विद दीज वुमेन लीडिंग दिस मूवी कॉल्ड टिप्सी, एंड इट्स नॉट अ मेल पर्सपेक्टिव. एंड आई थिंक दैट थ्रू द फन एंड द गेम्स, लाइक भट्ट साहब सेड, दीज आर द टाइम्स वी आर लिविंग इन. हाई स्ट्रेस, लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर, नो मैटर वॉट प्रोफेशन यू आर इन, a drink is recommended to take the edge off. It works for some people, it can be disastrous for some. Like what happens to them. Raat ko kya hua, yaad hi nahi hai. It's all fun and games to a point, but when you have a dead body in your pool, it's not fun and games. So this is also a reminder somewhere. I don't mean to bring a somber note into the event, but it's a reminder that anything in excess can go awfully wrong. So that is the message I would like to draw home. And like I said, a director who's never had a drop of alcohol in his life, drunk on life, can outdance most of us at most events, can stay up longer, remembers every phone number, remembers every kind of whatever, car number also. So I think that, yes, the times have certainly changed, because I think women can get up there and show all facets of us, not only the Sati Savitri, but also the ones who fumble and fall and err and make mistakes, but then pick themselves up. And I think for that, times have changed. And I must say that I have a little bit to do with it, because I recovered openly. You know, I made the world my AA class.
Deepak ji, Bhatt sahab ne kafi adjectives trailer ke liye bole the. Mujhe sensuality yaad reh gaya.
Sabko yahi yaad rehta hai.
Iske bare sensuality, thrill, and I mean, in the trailer, we could grasp that it is meaningful film also. Could you elaborate a little bit about sensuality and thrill?
Yeah, sensuality is
sells.
Meaningful. Yeah, today's time it is very much meaningful.
Every time.
Okay. So there you go.
Sensuality is the recipe of life. Without sensuality, the human race would not be where it has come. You celebrate your senses. It's looked down upon by people, and we have in the entertainment world been on the firing, in front of the firing squad, for using this essential animal need in man to our advantage. So I think sensuality is something that people use to draw people, attract people. And that's the purpose of the entertainer. To get bums on the seat is not an easy job, sir.
Then he said it. He said it, just give it to all the girls. So I think that probably answers everything. So we have used the sensuality, but obviously to a certain extent we got the trailer UA. So we're definitely within the limits. So absolutely, it's to the advantage, and for the audience to actually come to the theaters also and sit.
Bhatt Saab, to your left, just in here from Indian Express.
Right.
your to your left. Hi, Bachchan, you you said beautifully about the changing trend of the industry and your comment on Tipsy. It reminded me of a quote long ago, years ago, where I think Neha Dubhia had said that in Bollywood only sex and Shah Rukh Khan sells. Considering what's happening in the box office with regards to him and here on screen, do you think that quote still stands today true?
No, I don't think. I think sex has lost its allure in this age where images come into your home on your smartphone every second. The allure of sex in those days when there was no internet was different. When people had to throng to cinema houses to consume erotic content. But what I mean is that I feel that when you combine a fast-paced, edgy content with sensuality, then it certainly has what you call that word they use, is that blood in the shark pool. That when you have blood in the shark pool, the sharks come running. Similarly, content which has got sensuality and crime and promises you a fast-paced, engaging content, finds people are drawn to it. Look at your own taste when you go every night onto Netflix. What the hell do you look at? Seldom do you look at content. At times, at the end of the day, you want to see a thriller, you want to see a fast-paced film. This is most of that's why they have got so much of that kind of content from Spain, from Turkey. Yes, of course, you do. There is a section which wants content which is introspective, but that is getting less and less. But I think today you can't define the word Bollywood. The doors are flung open. This humanity is looking awestruck at the future. It does not know where it's going. And anybody who thinks he has the answer is bullshitting to you. We have to be the answer. Like Deepak has been the answer. He has made his content. He is the answer. So we can't reduce movies, the journeys of movies. It's a dynamic thing to one quote given by whoever he may be or she may be way back in time.
You know, Pooja, just a quick follow-up. The film is about female friendships, and Deepak also mentioned that back in the day, that he had difficulty in managing two actors on set. It just got me thinking.
We were never on set together, first of all. He had one photo shoot to endure, and the makeup artist hadn't shown up that day, and Gautam Rajadaksha, God bless his soul, actually did mine and Raveena's makeup for that picture. So their behind the scenes is far more interesting sometimes than the movies we put out there. That's the 90s for you. We live very irreverently. We're not as correct as the people today, you know?
Which is exactly what I wanted to ask, Pooja. Is it really just a sexist notion that two actresses can't be friends, or there is some truth to it, because two contemporaries equally successful may find it difficult to work together in a project? Just because back in the 90s, how was it like with female friendships?
You know, I think it depends. It's about people. It's really not about women and men. I mean, I think that friendship doesn't have gender in my books and head. Neither does feminism, for that matter. I mean, I think that I'm standing on stage with two men who are a bigger feminist than I am, my father and Deepak both. I mean, they've always, at times, I've been quite prudish about my own life, and they've given me the wings to be able to go out there and claim my space, and that's a fact. I wouldn't have been in Big Boss if it wasn't for these two Virgos in my life. They convinced me to do it. So, you know, they've always pushed me a little ahead, but I think that, yes, there is pressure, because there is meant to be competition, and I think people get disappointed when the competition is not right. It's like, to give the example of Big Boss, people said very often while I was in that house, "Arey, ye to hum saath saath hai ban raha hai, ye to Big Boss nahi ban raha hai." But I was determined that it's not a platform where you have to go and demean people. It's a platform that reveals you. It does not make you what you are. So I said, I have to go there and be me. The way I am in front of you, I will be there. Some people will palate it, some people will not. But you don't have to scream to be heard. And talking about sensuality, interestingly, but we were talking about the fact that Getty Galaxy is just being pulled down.
Yeah.
And I'll never forget that memory, Deepak, when Aashiqui ke time pe we had gone for the first day, first show, and I actually saw in front of my eyes Rahul Roy's life changed at Getty Galaxy. And I remember Jason releasing in 2002. And there was a line around the block and over for that movie that promised sensuality, yeah, but did look inwards. It was a combination of a film that had sensuality but looked inwards. Spoke about, you know, the times where instant gratification took too long. Jason 2, on the other hand, grabbed more eyeballs because of the obvious casting and the fact that it was, a part two to the original that was a hit. But it didn't look as inwards as part one. So I think what you're trying to say is that we've seen them all now. We've seen good-looking bodies. We've seen all of that. But if there's no soul beyond that body, I think that you can't grab people's interest beyond a point. So sensuality must look inwards. And it does. And that's when it kind of makes a mark. So I think I'm all for, and these are gorgeous women. And they're comfortable with their bodies and they look, they're appealing in swimsuits and they're comfortable in their skin. Why not? What's the problem?
Deepak sir, you're left. Rahul here from the Filmi Charcha. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये था कि फिल्म में आपने एक्टिंग की है, प्रोड्यूस भी कर रहे हैं, डायरेक्टर भी हैं आप. क्या तीनों रोल जब एक साथ करना होता है, सबसे बड़ा चैलेंज क्या होता है और सबसे बड़ा बेनिफिट क्या होता है?
नहीं देखो, सबसे पहली बात तो प्रोड्यूसर बनना अच्छी बात नहीं है, बाकी सब तो ठीक है. But I am thankful, I would say that, you know, that in spite of the fact that I was making Tipsy, just going a little off mark and just giving, credit, actual credit to people who actually had trust in me. Jab main Tipsy bana raha tha, aur Raju Chadda ji, he doesn't come from this world and he looks like that he's not the kind of a person who would entertain someone making Tipsy. But then it was surprising when I gave him a narration and he immediately said yes to it. Similarly, you know, Khanbhai is here. When I told him I'm making a film like this and I wanted, you know, another co-producer to join me, it was immediately that he said no. And I see the spark. It was good. My friend Rumesh ji, Anita ji, so they've been all very supportive, although it was a very contemporary subject and they come from a different world altogether. But I feel that this was very important for me. Being a producer, I had some good support, so I became a producer. If it wasn't for all these people, this wouldn't have happened. Secondly, coming to the point, yeah, being an actor and a director, it is a huge advantage. Huge in the sense that I preempt why the actor is behaving in a certain manner. And I go to the actor and I clear those inhibitions which are existing in their mind, for which they are probably sometimes they're getting stuck. And I'll tell you an example in the past film where I actually realized between the actor and the actress, there was a confusion an actress was facing and she wasn't being able to perform. And I felt that, Pooja, it was amazing that I just took the actress on the side and I said, "Okay, you're confused, what you want to do with your hands?" And she was just stunned looking at me. She says, "How do you know that?" I said, "Okay, so this is what you do." Then I give them the answer and they were very comfortable. The scene went off beautifully. So I think that is where. But similarly, not being an actor and being a great director was this man. He could actually go inside our brains, yeah, and knew exactly what was going wrong with us when we were performing and we were not performing correctly. He will bring us to that level of the performance that is required. I remembered in Najayaz, my first scene, he got me to do the most difficult scene in the film. And I was losing it on him, you know. I was like, why are you doing this to me? The first scene with my father, Nasiruddin Shah, and my son coming drunk at home. And he's going to be chopped by the father. And he says, "If you do this, you will do the whole film correct. So you do this now." And that is how, you know, he kind of gets you into that. So I've learned it from him that, you know, it is better to direct an actor in a very different manner than, you know, just tell them, "Okay, aap jo karna chahe, kar lijiye." They any which way do it. But I think it's the most beautiful part is when you 50%, what he always taught us is 50% of the battle is won when you cast right. So that's his line which has always stayed with me. And when I was casting these girls, I exactly knew what I was looking for. I did not go by anything, anyone saying that, "Arey, iske saath mein kar raha hai? Arey, iske saath mein kar raha hai?" To ek time pe mere saath mein bhi jo log karte the, unko bola jata tha, "Arey, iske saath mein karta hai?" So I think that is where everything changes. When you are an actor, director, you know exactly what you want. And you can get that.
Mahesh sir,
just a second. May I ask the girls?
Yes, please.
ना इतनी सारी लड़कियां एक साथ चुपचाप रहे समझ में नहीं आता मुझे. राइट, सो हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल? सेकंड, टिप्सी होने के लिए क्या रियल वाला कुछ यूज करना पड़ा टू गेट इनटू द कैरेक्टर?
Hi everyone, my name is Kainath and I'm playing this character called Yami, which is the most oddest character in the film. I'm playing Haryanvi character. So when Tipsy was offered to be by
it's like mari choriyan choron se kam hai ke just like that
tanne bata di so I chose Tanya's character, which has been played by Natasha. I was really impressed with that particular character, and Deepak sir told me, no Kainath, you've done a grand masti and I see a lot of potential in you, where I want you to perform and do a Haryanvi character called Yami, which will stand out in the film. I was a little apprehensive because I'm being Punjabi. I speak Hindi, Punjabi, English both, but Haryanvi kabhi boli nahi thi. So I took proper classes for that from Sunita Sharma ji, jinhone Dangal girls ko train kiya tha. सान की आंख में तनु वेट्स मनु रिटर्न्स में कंगना रनावत को ट्रेन किया था।
डालो हो जाए
वो फेक आईलैसेस ज्यादा साइनिंग ना मारे बाप के पीछे पे चल रही है तू तेरा डिजाइनर कपड़े का बिजनेस हो चलिया ना बाप ना होता तो ठंडन गोपाल होती तू हम पीसा कमावे क्योंकि कमांड भी जाने इट्स अ लॉट देयर सो कैरी द लिंगो द प्रोनंसिएशन तो मैंने 3 महीने प्रॉपर पढ़ाई की थी क्योंकि कोविड भी था और बहुत कुछ चल रहा था उस दौरान तो मेरे पास वक्त था सुनीता शर्मा जी घर आते थे उन्होंने दंगल गर्ल्स को ट्रेन किया तनु वेट्स मनु रिटर्न्स में एंड देन सान की आंख एंड आश्रम सो आई थॉट आई विल लर्न माय हरियाणवी फ्रॉम द बेस्ट बिकॉज आई एम वर्किंग विद द बेस्ट बट कमिंग बैक फॉर द वर्कशॉप्स विद दीपक सर दैट वॉज एन इंस्टीट्यूशन वो जो मैंने सीखा लेकिन जो इनसे सीखा उसमें जमीन और आसमान का फर्क था दीपक सर का जो एक्सपीरियंस है जिंदगी का तजुर्बा जो है वो इनकी वर्कशॉप्स में मैंने आके बहुत कुछ सीखा इनसे आई वाज टोटली स्टंट मैन को देखती रह जाती थी कि ये कैसे विजुलाइज कर रहे हैं कैरेक्टर्स को एंड आई एम एब्सोल्युटली ऑनर्ड एंड हैप्पी टू प्ले यामी प्रोबेबली यामी बहुत ही सोबर कैरेक्टर है आउट ऑफ ऑल दीज गर्ल्स बट यामी के साथ भी खेल खेल जाते हैं वो खेलते कौन है वो आपको टिप्सी देख के मालूम पड़ेगा सो आई विल बी ऑलवेज क्लोज टू माई हार्ट बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट डन समथिंग लाइक दैट बिफोर थैंक यू दीपक सर फॉर कास्टिंग मी एज यामी
सो माई एक्सपीरियंस विद टिप्सी हैज सर एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम अबाउट 10 years 10 years अगो दिस प्रोजेक्ट सर हैड started and 10 years ago I've signed this film 3 times
okay. so we can write na jaisa likha tha na 12 years old 18 years old this is 10 years old
personally I don't think I've had such a long commitment to my life as much as I've had with this movie and jab hum shuru bhi kiye the jab sir told me about the film and all of that he never gave me a script he never told me what my character was but just because I had known him for such a long time worked with him on something and he's just so bang on with everything I blindly signed it every time it was coming up things went kaput I felt sad then it came up and then eventually we started working on it personally there were a lot of for me like the question came out of what's it like you know with all the girls and thoda insecurities hum saaron ko aati hai
acha
hota hai I'm not going to sugarcoat it at all
Tipsy ke baad sach bol rahi hai very good
अलंकृता कायनाथ दीज टू स्पेशली हैव बिकम सो क्लोज इन माई लाइफ यू नो दे वन ऑफ माई बेस्टेस्ट फ्रेंड्स आई हैव कम आउट ऑफ दिस फिल्म विद फ्रेंडशिप विद अ बेटर सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर एंड अ लॉट ऑफ गम्शन So all in all, I think I'm just so happy today that after the 8 years, we're finally here and we're making it. And I think I'll cry listening to
talk. A few more questions from the media. Do we have time?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, Samir here from Vote Up. मेरा सवाल दीपक सर से.
दीपक सर.
Okay, so before pandemic, you announced Tom Dick Harry's sequel, if you remember. So the thing is, you know, what made Tipsy go ahead, you know, before that? And what's the update on the other bit?
The other ones actually canned because there were some internal issues with the producers. So we went along with Tipsy anyway.
Hello, Pooja ji, over here. Yeah, Pooja ji, appreciate your kind words for your all the girls. And one thing I would like to tell you about Deepak sir, he doesn't drink. The person who doesn't drink enjoys more than who is drunk.
जी मुझे पता है क्योंकि अभी I don't drink and I enjoy more than when I was drunk.
So I just wanted to know all the funny girls. How was your experience, Deepak sir? Because everybody can see like all these girls have great time on the over here also. How was on the set?
As I said, actually we've always been having a party. तो ऐसा नहीं था कि कभी कभी लड़कियों को मूड करता था कि मैं आज शूटिंग पे नहीं आना चाहती हूँ, तो मैं बोलता था ठीक है मत आओ. फिर कभी कभी लड़कियां बोलती थी मेरा मूड नहीं है अभी ये सीन करने का, तो मैं बोलता था ठीक है. सो इट वॉज मोर लाइक अ पार्टी बिकॉज आई मीन आई कुड मैनेज एवरीथिंग. सो इट वॉज ऑल फन एंड गेम्स एंड आई थिंक इट्स बीन अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस. इट वॉज रियली क्विक एंड आई थिंक वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एंड द क्विकेस्ट फिल्म आई हैव मेड.
So hi guys. Actually, in short, we troubled him a lot. It was not easy to handle five girls on the set. Trust me.
That's true. You know,
we have troubled him left, right, and center.
We had an amazing time. Hi guys, my name is Pony. The triple P you see in Tipsy is Pony, Pony, Pony going.
Never.
So I think I'm playing a very different character than I've played before in all my films. I'm playing this girl from West Delhi who is extremely modern but yet very coy and shy and out there, but has this really crazy sense of superstition which drives her in everything that she does in the film. While shooting the film, me and her had an action sequence which was amazing. I've done the sequence on my own, the action stunt. I fell into the pool and I injured my lip. It वो फट गया था मेरे दांतों से और मेरे गम से, मेरे लिप से खून निकल रहा था. इट वॉज इनसेन ऑन सेट दैट वी डिड दिस स्टंट टुगेदर. गिवन द फैक्ट दैट शी इज ऑफ कोर्स टॉलर देन मी एंड वी वेंट डाउन इनटू द पूल. वी स्टॉप शूटिंग फॉर टू डेज बट समहाउ सर वाज सो कोऑपरेटिव ड्यूरिंग दिस एंटायर सीक्वेंस. आई वाज स्वॉलन लाइक अ पिग लाइक दैट, बट समहाउ आई थिंक माई कैरेक्टर यू शुड सी इन द फिल्म, यू विल लव इट और यू डोंट लव इट, बट आई एम डेफिनेटली गोना क्रैक यू अप. I would say one thing that working with Deepak sir, working with the girls, I would say ki bahut maza aaya. We went through ups and downs, mood swings, difficulties. We had our own charades. We had a great time shooting together because he kept us together. He held us together. It's not easy to shoot with such gorgeous girls who have their own insecurity, vulnerabilities as actors that we do have, but we also have our strengths and our weaknesses. And he actually made sure that we stick together no matter what it is. And the film was a lot of fun. And the boys were as well. You had the lingerie in your mouth. I'm really sorry about that. And you really did a lot of things to us in the film because of which the things went really crazy. And it's my bachelorette actually. Meri shaadi ho rahi hai, toh isliye hum ek trip pe gaye hain Goa. मेरी बैचलर पार्टी मनाने
के लिए. रात को क्या हुआ सब बताने वाला हूँ.
नहीं 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 बिल्कुल नहीं. आगे प्लीज स्पीक टू अ ब्यूटीफुल नताशा सूरी.
वन सेकंड बिफोर दैट आई जस्ट से दैट लड़कियों को सेट पे लाने का काम से मैं बहुत दूर रहता था. वो काम मेरा एसोसिएट सनी करता था. सो आई थिंक सनी वुड बी एबल टू गिव यू अ गुड पर्सपेक्टिव अबाउट व्हाट यूज्ड टू बी हैपनिंग ऑन द सेट विद गर्ल्स कमिंग ऑन द सेट.
Natasha, carry on.
We will also be wearing our sunnies.
Sunnies vanished.
Hi everyone.
इधर है. मेरा वो लड़कियां लेने गए हैं और टिप्सी पार्ट टू के लिए.
Hi everyone, I'm Natasha Suri. Firstly, thank you for making me a part of this film. I was pretty much one of the last actors to come on board. मुझसे पहले और भी एक्ट्रेसेस थी जो दानिया प्ले कर रही थी. If I had to describe Tipsy in one word, I would say it's a very special film. Special because of the things that it has gone through, the storms that we have weathered to make this film, like she said, 10 saal lag gaye is film ko banane mein. So I think kaha jata hai ki har film ki apni kismat hoti hai. I think hamari is film ki destiny bahut khaas hai, bahut special hai. And thank you again
for making me a part of Tipsy, and it was such a pleasure to be working with Deepak ji. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Sonia Birje. Bhat Saab and Pooja ma'am, we are truly honored to have your presence. Thank you for joining us today. Thank you to all the media people for joining us today. This movie is really special and it will hold a very special place in my heart as this is my debut. My dream finally comes true. Deepak sir, I can never thank you enough. It's always the first people who believe in you that matters the most. It is the breakthrough in Bollywood which is the difficult the most. In spite of coming from a Bollywood background, it's not been an easy breakthrough for me. But here I am, excited, happy, nervous and grateful. Thank you so much. We are looking forward for your love and support. Thank you.
Yeah, we have time for one final
Deepak,
question, sir.
Deepak,
one last question.
Yeah, Deepak Chaitanya here. Hi. I've known you since Aashiqui and you always had a consistent record in, you know, kind of performance or doing something innovative and, you know, bold like you did Oops. इस फिल्म में लाइक यू हैव विद पूजा यू डिड पहला नशा एंड इसमें टिप्सी है व्हाट इज द हैंगओवर दैट द ऑडियंसेस विल हैव व्हाइल लीविंग द थिएटर
आई गेस फॉर दैट यू हैव टू सी द फिल्म यू हैव टू सी द फिल्म सो इट्स न्यू आई कैन टेल यू दैट इट्स वेरी कंटेंपरेरी इट्स टुडेज एंड इट्स वेरी फ्रेश
थैंक यू सो मच